farm.
Good day everyone, welcome back to my channel. Dice Actual here, and today we're gonna unpack Prominence Valkyrie. Let's go. So now let's talk about them part by part. So first we have the stickers. Medyo marami siya guys. Eh. B195. Next, the core, which is Valkyrie 1. Ito siya guys. Nice red and black, tsaka silver color scheme. Only compatible with bright spinning blade. Ito, nice green siya. Ito. So, may bang gimmick kaya, no? Titingnan natin yung mga. Yeah. Next, we have the disc, which is 0. Yun, may mabigat siya guys, may kabigatan din. I forgot to mention na flame branch siya guys. Next, we have the blade, which is prominence. Also, only compatible with right spinning core. So, ayun, may RD dito. So, ito yung pinaka ano, tawag dito. Basta yung pinaka layer niya, and ito yung projectile or yung armor. So nagiging projectile siya kapag na-hit to ng opponent, so lumilipat sa stage up and tatamaan yung kalaban. So may 2 modes guys. Ito yung una, heavy mode. Kapag itong gold nakatapat dito sa itong silver na to. And lang guys. Normal mode. Ganyan lang siya guys. Mas mabilis itong matanggal kapag na-hit kesa sa heavy mode. Yan. And we have the disc, which is over. So mabigat talaga siya guys, kasi nga over. And good life after death kasi smooth siya. And last but not the least, we have the driver, which is Atomic Dash. So good LED din guys. And meron siyang free spin ball. Di siya masyadong ano yung nagulong-gulong. Pero at least nagana yung gimmick niya. And dash siya, diba guys? And ayan. Tight na tight siya guys, oh. Medyo tight. Kesa sa ibang spring nung na-release na flame brand.
Let's with the stickers and let's do some testing and test battle.
So guys, assemble natin si Prominence Valkyrie. Ito na yung stickers. Napakaganda. Tingnan din natin yung clicks. Yun. Medyo tight naman. And then, guys, ha? Free spin na free spinning na yung ano. Itong Atomic Driver. And, check natin yung bound gimmick. So, ayan. Armor, bound gimmick, and yung dash driver. So, guys, itest din natin ito. And, test battles.
Winning nila po tayo sa pag-ano. Assemble dito kasi baka ma-wear down yung kit agad and mabilis siya ma-burst din lalo na kung may bound gimmick yung core. There we go. So, as you can see, defense type siya pero may pagka-aggressive.
So now, let's do some test battles. The first battle will be Prominence Valkyrie and Xiphoid Excalibur. Round 1. Let's see kung matatanggal ni Excalibur yung armor ng Valkyrie. Ooh, natanggal, guys. Survivor finish for Excalibur. That's 1-0. Round 2. Ooh, yes. And arm. Ooh. Another survivor finish for Excalibur. The score is 2-0.
brown grease.
Tanggal agad guys, no? Kasi normal mode lang.
Come on, Valkyrie! Yes! Survivor finish for Promise Valkyrie 1-0. I mean, 2-1. Round 4.
Uy! Grabe!
Buti di siya nasira guys. Oh.
Si Prominence ang nanalo. So, tayo na sila. 2-2.
Round 5.
So, proceed na tayo sa next battle.
Si Super Hyperion MR naman. Round 1.
Aggressiveness ng explosion driver. Talo si Hyperion. Diba? Spin finish for Valkyrie 1-0. Round 2 naman.
Nag-wobble si ano, Valkyrie.
Unstable na. Tanggal ang armor. Spin finish for Super Hyperion MR.
That's 1-1.
Round 3.
Uy, okay lang ba si Prominence?
Spin finish naman kay Hyperion MR, 2-1.
Round 4.
Spin finish for Valkyrie, tayo na sila, 2-2. Round 5.
Ooh!
Grabe guys! First finish para kay Hyperion MR. The score is 4-2.
Tingnan nyo guys. Oh. So si Ultimate Valkyrie naman guys.
Round 1. Ring out finish for Ultimate Valkyrie. Score is 1-0.
Round 2.
Survivor finish for Prominence Valkyrie. Score is 1-1.
Round 3.
And survivor finish for Prominence Valkyrie 2-1.
Round 4.
Uy, lumipad ang armor. First na naman. First finish for Ultimate. So the score is 3-2. panalo si Ultimate.
So thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, click the notification bell, and share this video. Thank you again guys, and have a nice day.